Recondition Graviner MK6 Oil Mist Detector Head. For testing, the detector head is connected to an oil mist detector unit, and then the luminosity received by its sensor is manipulated until the alarm is triggered.
Apart from hearing the alarm, we can also see the relevant indicator lights on both the heads and the unit, as well as the message on the screen.
It is now clear that the detector head is operating successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.